through the rainbow fish today and I hope you have lots of fun.
You're going to need a white piece of paper, a blue piece of paper, a glue stick, some scissors, and also something to draw with. The blue is going to be our ocean, so we're not going to use the blue. So we're going to put it aside and then we're going to move these in so we have the white piece. And when you're ready, we're going to do a thing like that and don't connect it down. Then we're going to keep coming like that. Then we're going to do this. And then this. Then this. And then the much of the we're going to do this eye here, so we're going to do this. I color this little circle in here. And then we're going to do the lines like that. Something like that. So we're going to do some things like this. That's the head of our fish done. And don't roll it, and try and do it in this top corner. So we're going to come up like this. And then we're going to do that. And then we're going to do the same on the other side. Then we're going to make these go a bit more. Then we're going to curve them out a little bit. And then we're going to do this. Then we're going to do a line like that. Then we're going to do the same and connect it up like that. Then, next we're going to do big arches like that. All along here. Then, next we're going to draw more big arches here. And if you have this, then we're going to do this. And then we're going to do a line up like that and curve it. And make sure it's curved, and then another one like that, and then make sure it's curved, and then do a line across there. And then we're going to continue on drawing the scales of the rainbow fish. There. And then we're going to keep doing them along here. And then we're going to do one last set here. And then we're going to come here and cut it up there. And then we're going to do little ones here. There. Now we're going to do this here, and then we're going to do three lines like that, and do another one here, but make sure it's closed. And then we're going to color that in black. There. Next, we're going to do another one, but it's got even more. So it's got four lines. And then we're going to do lines across like that. Then like that, and then I'm going to do line like this. There. And we're not going to do the dorsals in here, because we're going to do it down here, because we're going to do it quite big. So we're going to come up like that. And go pretty high, and then we're going to come down. And then we're going to do these. There, that's a dorsal fin. Next we're going to connect it with this thing. And we're going to do these lines coming out from these bumps here. These lines coming down. Like that. It sort of looks like a crown, but if we did it like a crown, then we'd see those bumps on the other side. Once you've done that, okay, come here, and we're going to go up like that, and then up and back. And then we're going to get skinny down here. And then we're going to do a line in the middle, and then it goes down to the bottom too. Then we're going to do a shorter one. Like that. Then we're going to do that, and then we're going to do that. Then we're going to do a smaller one. Once we've done that, then we're going to do the sea floor. And this might be a bit tricky cutting this out, because we're going to have to go up like that. Like on the sensor, all of these will be over this side. This will be lowered down a bit. Next, we're going to do this thing here, and then we're going to do this, and then we're going to do that, and then this, and then we're going to connect it. I'm going to do these little ones like. Little eyes on this, like that. And then we're going to do these lines here. Those lines down. Then we're going to do this and like this. Two. Once you've done that, we're going to do another one like that. And then another one like that.
Oh, you've got your pretty face on. Your pretty skirt.
Like that.
It's Christmas. Oops, got it.
And then I'm going to go a smiley face like that. Then I'm going to do this. There. Now we're going to put our pen down. What? Our pen or pencil down. And then we're going to cut them out. These are all the bits we've cut out. And once you've got this, then you can get your glue stick and your blue piece of paper. I'm going to put these aside. And we're going to start doing it. So start gluing. So I'm going to put a strip of glue down here. Like that. Then I'm going to put this glue that I come with and stick these down. I'm going to stick one here. Stick one here, and then I'll also stick one here, and then I'll get my other one. I'll get my two other ones, then get them, come up here and stick them on, this one up here, and this little one up here too. I'll just get some stick. Next, we're going to put some glue over the top of these. And let's put some over the top of that. And then we'll just do some here. Then this will stick. Then I'll also do that a bit high. Like that high, and then I'll stick, and then I'll stick it down like that. Make up this, and then I'll do the same on this one. This one's a bit taller, so I'm going to put it up to there and there. And then I'm going to do the same on this side. They will be stuck down. There. And once you've done that, we're going to get our seat floor. Just like that. I'm gonna stick it like this one. I can get my scissors. And then I'm going to snip this little white off. There. And then I'll get my I'm going to just put some glue on the the bottom of this, and I'll stick this on the bottom of the ocean. And this is a clam, and I've got a clam shell. I'm going to get the starfish and put it next to them. And next, I'm going to get my dorsal fin like this, and then I'm going to just make this a circle, like get this here. And I'm going to put this here, and then I'm going to put some glue along there. And then I'm going to dip this, and I'm going to stick it on here a little bit, like that. There. This is our fish done. So we're going to stick our fish up here. So I'm going to get this. Put some glue on this so all of it can stick. Once you've done that, you're going to pick up your fish, put it over here, make sure it's in a good spot. I'm just moving mine up here, and then there, mine's stuck down. I'm going to get my marker and draw some bubbles coming up here. like that. There, this is what yours should look like with all this much water. I'll just put some more glue on it. And this is what it will look like. We're going to put up these tools away, and we're going to get something to color with. I'm using textures. I'm going to get my colors.
Thank you.
had fun drawing this picture today. Yep. And goodbye.